was $20 an ounce. Silver, $1 an ounce. But it was the start of the big bonanza here in the Comstock. Folks came up here by the thousands. Some just looking for work. Others came up here to seek their fortune. George Hirst walked over here from Nevada City, California. He made a fortune in the mines. His son, William Randolph, used some of that money to start the Hearst newspaper dynasty. And the eventual building of the Hearst Castle over in California. Story brick building with that white porch. That's St. Mary Louise's Hospital. That was run by the Sisters of Charity in late 1800s. Remained a hospital until the early 1940s. It's now an art center and a retreat, and they do have overnight accommodations. We also have a number of motels, and bed breakfasts. Very comfortable accommodations right here in the Virginia City Gold Hill area. Some of them might even entertain you with a little late night ghostly adventures. We have two churches over here on the left. The tan church is St. Paul's Episcopal Church.